Hey everyone, this is Roberto Blake and welcome to another Photoshop tutorial video. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Star Wars text effect, which is actually really simple. It's not anything too complicated. And I'm doing this in honor of the new Star Wars film, Episode 7, The Force Awakens, which is coming out next year. So I'm really excited about this and I just wanted to do a tutorial around Star Wars for you guys. Don't forget, if you want, you can check out my lightsaber effect tutorial. There will be a link in the description below, as well as an annotation somewhere here on the screen. So let's go ahead and get started into this text effect. I'm just going to go ahead and throw all of this away. But I will say that to do this tutorial, you'll need to go to dafont.com and look for the Star Jedi font. That's a free font you can download for doing these kind of projects. So we'll just go ahead and dump these in the trash can here. And we'll start from scratch. So the first thing I'm gonna do is gonna create a text box here, and I'm just gonna go ahead and keep it centered. I'm gonna go over to my fonts, and because I'm using the latest version of Adobe CC 2014, it's really easy for me to find all of my fonts. I can just start typing it and it'll do that. I can preview and everything, so that's really cool. So I'm just gonna go ahead and type Star Wars here. Now you can see that that's creating some issues for me. So I'm going to go ahead and select all of this text, and we'll hold down the Alt key and the down arrow, and I'm going to move this down. And if I need to do that faster, I can hold down the Command, and that will be Control for those of you using Windows, or it might be Alt. And then I will just use Control Alt Shift or Command Alt Shift to increase the size of the font. And this is just some basic typography keyboard shortcuts to allow you to work faster in Photoshop. All right, so that's actually looking pretty good. And I'm just going to go ahead and hold Alt and the left arrow key, and I'm going to tab that over to deal with some of the tracking and kerning issues in between these characters. All right, that looks pretty good. So I will go ahead and I will confirm that. So now I have the basic Star Wars font here. Now to make this actually look like Star Wars, I'm gonna actually need to go over to my layer styles down here. You could also go to layer, and you could go to layer style. And in this case, we're gonna do the stroke. So what we're going to do is we're going to want to put a gold stroke around this to give it that Star Wars look. This feels about right. And we can do that to the outside, we can do that to the inside, and we can make that bigger if we want. I think I prefer to do that to the inside though. I think that looks a lot cleaner, a lot sharper. So we're going to hit OK. So now we've got this outlined in white. Now you would think that we would just go ahead and make this text black, and you're certainly welcome to do that, but I prefer to go ahead and just take the fill down to zero, and that creates this outline text. And I do that because if you decide you want to change this background for whatever reason, you can see that you get the effect that you want there. So we're just gonna put this back as black. So now we're going to set our text to white. We're going to bring it down to something reasonable, and we're going to pick another font here. In my case, I'm going to use a Helvetica Bold. You can feel free to use whatever you'd like. And let's go ahead and just center this up with the entire page. And we're going to type our title, The Force Awakens, which is the title of the new film. And we're just going to make that larger. That looks about right. And then we're just going to move that down. And just to keep this clean, we're going to go ahead and do that. And we're going to go ahead and do that as well. And let's go ahead and just connect these two. All right, and there you go. We have our Star Wars text effect for The Force Awakens. So that was pretty easy to do. And if you ever want to do a Star Wars style title treatment for a Star Wars fan project you might be doing, or a webcomic or what have you, now you know that you can use the Star Jedi font to do that, and you know how to create the exact effect and the style of the Star Wars title. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick Photoshop tutorial. Obviously, I'll be doing more of these, and I'll try and do something a little more complicated or interesting. Maybe I'll show you guys some more photo manipulations and do some Force Lightning. We'll just have to see. If there's a tutorial you'd like me to do, go ahead and let me know in the comments section below. Like this video if you like it. Don't forget to subscribe. Check out the other Photoshop tutorial videos on the channel. As always, you guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget, create something awesome today.